Verse of the day. Friday, February 26. Galatians 5 : verses 22-23. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, forbearance, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness and self-control. Against such things there is no law.
Verse of the day. Bible verses from this week. Friday, February 26. Galatians 5:22-23. 22 But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, forbearance, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, 23 gentleness and self-control. Against such things there is no law. Thursday, February 25. Hebrews 11:1. 1 Now faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. Wednesday, February 24. Jude 1:20. 20 But you, dear friends, by building yourselves up in your most holy faith and praying in the Holy Spirit. Tuesday, February 23. 2 Timothy 4:7. 7 I have fought the good fight, I have finished the race, I have kept the faith. Monday, February 22. Isaiah 40:30-31. 30 Even youths grow tired and weary, and young men stumble and fall. 31 But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles, they will run and not grow weary, they will walk and not be faint. Sunday, February 21. 1 Chronicles 16:11. 11 Look to the Lord in His strength, seek His face always. Saturday, February 20. 1 Samuel 2:2. 2 There is no one holy like the Lord, there is no one besides you, there is no rock like our God.